Renowned rapper Drake made headlines when he expressed his strong dislike for vapes during a live show at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, NY. The incident occurred during a thrilling performance of his hit track God's Plan. As the concert was in full swing, a zealous fan decided to toss an electronic cigarette vape onto the stage, catching Drake's attention.